In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can create a fake WhatsApp account using a virtual number, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So in order to create a fake WhatsApp account using a virtual number, what you have to do is to open WhatsApp, select your language and click on next, click on agree and continue. So as you can see that it's asking for your phone number. So in order to get a virtual number, what you have to do is to open your internet browser and in the search bar, type TEMPSMSS, click on search. Now scroll down. Now select any country and below that country's flag, you will see this option free country's name number. So click on it. Again, scroll down. These are the virtual phone numbers that you can use to create your WhatsApp account. So select any one number and click on receive SMS option. Now right next to the phone number, you will see this copy option. Click on it. Once the phone number is copied, go back to WhatsApp. Enter the country's code. For USA, it's 1 and paste the phone number here. Then click on next. Okay, now a verification code will be sent to this new phone number. And in order to get that verification code, you have to go back to your internet browser. Scroll down and click on this refresh to view latest SMS option. Scroll down. And basically here in this inbox section, you will receive your OTP code. Once the OTP code is received, all you have to do is to copy it and paste it on WhatsApp. And after that, your WhatsApp account will be created using a virtual number. So that was it for this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.